feet width apart. Watch my legs. One, just lift your head, watch how I'm doing without moving the buttocks. Two, I'm focusing only on the back of the knee. Three, four, five. Now I'm dragging my fingers forward so that my upper body is also active. Six, seven, eight, abdomen engaged. Nine, ten. Lift your chin, inhale, step right foot forward. Slowly, slowly, suck your belly in, join the feet. Palms from the sides, inhale. Palms facing each other, lift the body, go back. Exhale, hips push back, long arms, chest forward, fingertips to the floor. One more time, inhale, arms from the front, come up. Toes together. Exhale, fold forward. Good. One more time, inhale, take it up, make sure you are pressing your legs and hips, exhale, hips push back, fold forward, very nice, chin to the chest, one last time, inhale, take it up, focus on the sides of the chest, lift your chin, try to go back. Exhale, abdomen pulled in. Make sure your belly is hollow. Good. Inhale, right leg back. Hold your breath, left leg back, plank position. Knees, chest and chin, exhale. Press your heels, inhale, lift the chest, bhujangasana, shoulders pulled down. Very good. Exhale, tuck your toes in, parvatasana. Inhale, right foot forward, lift your chin to front, right arm to the ceiling. Focus on the back leg, make it straighter, knee of the back leg lifted. Five, good. Four, abdomen engaged. Three, two, same posture, take the right arm over your ear, diagonal stretch. Yes. Elongating the right side of your waist. Five. Let the arm touch the ear. Four. Three. Long fingers. Two. And one. Very good. Palms to the floor. Suck the belly in. Join your feet. Exhale. Press the feet. Inhale to come up. Arms lifted. Those who are feeling good, go deep with your back bends. Very nice. Follow the stomach. Exhale. Fold forward. Long arms. Inhale, left leg back. Look up, left leg back. Hold your breath, plank. Right leg back. We hold plank, hollow stomach, scoop your belly. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Backs of the knees straight, padma shoulders forward. 5, 4, chest forward, hips down. 3, 2, and one, knees, chest and chin. Press your heels together, slowly glide up. Inhale, bhujangasana. Press the heels. Tuck the toes in, parvatasana. Left foot forward, inhale. Left arm to the ceiling. Pressing the back foot down. Left arm goes up. Yes. Abdomen engaged. Five, take your time. Four, three, two, and one. For a deeper stretch of the side body, arm over the ear, turn the chest up. Five, very good. Four, back leg knee lifted. Three, two, and one. Palm to the floor, suck your belly and exhale, join your feet. count is 2 of 5. Inhale, arms lifted. Arms lifted. Exhale, fold forward, scoop the belly. Inhale, right leg back. Hold your breath, plank, left leg back. Stay in plank pose. Prepare to balance on your left arm. Inhale, turn to your right side. Balance on the left arm for side plank. Left foot turn, yes. Feel your lower abdomen, hips lifted high. 5, 4, stabilize. 3, 2, and 1. Palm to the floor, exhale, knees, chest, chin. Press your calf muscles and heels. Inhale, come up, Bhujangasana. Now while you are here, spread all the 10 fingers in Bhujangasana, chest lengthy. Yes, tuck your toes in Parvatasana. Inhale, right leg to ceiling, head down. Straighten the right knee, internal, square your hips. Step the right foot forward as you exhale. Again, inhale, right arm goes up. Twist. Knee of back leg lifted. 5. Abdomen engaged. 4. Good. 3. Focus on the back leg. 2. And 1. As you exhale, right palm to the floor. Keep the back foot engaged. Turn the back foot and press it down. Left arm goes up. Inhale. Parshva Konasana. Now try to take it over the ear, the left arm. Yes. More weight on your back foot. 5. Good. 6. 7. External rotation of front knee. 3. External. Very good. 2. Cupcake or flat palm. 1. Back leg more weight. 2. And 3. Palm to the floor. Inhale. Send the right leg up to ceiling. Head down. 3. Leg dog. Exhale, one leg, knees, chest, chin. Good. Inhale, Bhujangasana or upward facing dog, Urdhva Mukha. Straight arms, upward face. Very good. Tuck your toes in downward dog. Inhale, left leg to ceiling. Square your hips, please connect with your lower abdomen. This is 4. Exhale, left foot forward. Inhale, left arm goes up. Yes. Focus on the back leg. 5, 6, abdomen active, that's good. 7, very nice. 8, 9, and 10. Exhale, left palm on the floor. Turn the back foot, press it down, stretch the area around the knee. Right arm goes up. Over your face, over the ear, diagonal. Parshva Konasana. Yes. Abdomen engaged. More weight on your back leg. 5, 6, 7. Slow controlled breaths. 8, 9, and 10. Exhale. Inhale, left leg to the ceiling. Head down. Square your hips. Exhale, one leg knees, chest, chin or one leg chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha, upward facing. Focus on your calf muscles. Lift your chest and heart center. Look up. Look up. Exhale, downward. Inhale, plank. As you exhale, start turning towards your left side, balancing on the right arm for side plank. The other side. Balance on the right arm for this one. Right arm. Right arm. We did that left side, I think, earlier. 5, 6, whichever side you have not done, please do that. 7, hips lifted, 8, 9, and 10. Exhale. Exhale, downward dog. Take 5 breaths, downward dog. Feet hip width apart. Pranayama, feet hip width apart, hips to the ceiling, head down. As you inhale, look up, step your left foot forward between the hands. Exhale, right foot forward. Arms from the front, please inhale and come up, third round. Third of 5, inhale. Adjust the side body one at a time. Very good. Exhale, abdomen pulled in, fold forward. Inhale, right leg back. Hold the breath, plank. Lean forward. Again, side plank. Left palm on the floor, turn to your right. Right arm to the ceiling or right hand can be tucked in. Focus on lifting your hip high. 5, 6, 7. Hip width higher on the student. 8, 9. Exhale. Good. Knees, chest and chin. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Spread the 10 fingers in Bhujangasana. Palms press mani, heels together, padma. Tuck your toes in downward dog. Right leg to the ceiling as you inhale. Fold your right knee as you exhale. Flip the dog halfway. Right hip to the ceiling. Flip the dog, right leg lifted up, fold and turn. Stay. 5, 6, good. 7, 8, 9 and 10. Step your right foot forward. Prepare for triangle pose. Standing posture. Left foot turned towards the front. Slightly medium stance, not very long. Inhale, arms to the sides. Front foot should be straight. Yes. Drag the body forward, belly pulled in. Right palm, place it below the knee and turn the head to the opposite side. You should be able to feel your back leg, foot. 10, 9, good. 8, chest up, Kriya. 7, 6, 5, 4, and 3. Bend your right knee, palms to the floor. Inhale, right leg to the ceiling. Exhale, one leg chaturanga or one leg knees chest in. Inhale, urdhva mukha. Exhale, adho mukha. Free. Inhale, left leg to ceiling. As you exhale, flip the dog. Just like you did on the right side, left knee, turn it up. 5. Feel it in your upper body. 4. Look under the left arm. 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, left foot forward. Inhale, come to standing. Adjust your front and back feet. Trikonasana. Left foot front, back head. Slightly shorter stance, Madhusudan, medium stance, Bhurari. Kayagla Mari. Yes. Pull up your kneecaps, firm thighs, arms to the side, squeeze your shoulder blades, drag the body forward, place your left palm below the knee. Turn the head to the opposite side and yes. Then go deeper. Left palm goes below the knee. 5. Good. 6. 7. Abdomen. Engage. 8. 9. Continue. 1. 2. And 3. Exhale. Palms to the floor. Left knee bent. Head down. Inhale. Left leg to the ceiling. Exhale. One leg knees chest in. Or one leg chaturanga. Inhale. Upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale for 9. did that, yes. Focus on lifting the hips, squeeze your thighs, Priya, for further support and feel the body lightening as it lifts higher. 5, sense of space in your chest. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, palm to the floor. Inhale, plank, forward. Exhale, chaturanga or knees chest. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha, upward face. Exhale, Adho Mukha, feet hip width apart, head down. 5 breaths here, 5 breaths. End of 5, inhale, look up, step your right foot forward, exhale, left foot forward, head down, inhale, arms to the sides, come up, round 4 or 5, this time press your palms, lift the sides of the body, spine in a straight line, and we stay here, abdomen firm, engage, 10, look up, some of you the head will drop back, 9, straight elbows, padma, 7, 6, big toes touching, 6, 5,